Hi subscribers and viewers.
I welcome you back to yet another video. So in this video, I'm going to simply unbox this product from Mikrotik. It's called the LDF5AC and it's under LDF series. So without wasting time, let me tell you a little bit about this device. It's actually an access point and it's used for point-to-point radio connections. And it comes with a dual chain 5 gigahertz system with gigabit Ethernet and 802.11ac support for long distance links with satellite offset dish antennas. Simply mean this device in here, I'll open it for you guys to see. You can mount it onto an satellite offset dish, right? Like this normal DS3 satellites, multi-3 satellites. Yes, you can mount this device onto it. Okay, you can actually replace the antenna on those satellite feeds with this, and then it will still serve a purpose of point to point long distance communication. So with this LDF, it's an outdoor wireless system with an inbuilt antenna. So there is an inbuilt antenna in this device. And as I said, it's meant to be installed on a satellite offset dish, and just like satellite dish does, it reflects and amplifies the signal for the point-to-point connections. So as I said, you can use any available satellite dish. It could be DSTV satellite dish, multi-TV satellite dish, mention them. You could use anyone and it will still serve the purpose.
So if I have to say anything about the specifications on this device,
architecture is actually ARM 32-bit. Its CPU is IPQ-4018. And then the CPU nominal frequency is about 716 MHz. And it has a router OS license of 3. Okay. And the operating system is, you know, as usual, Mikrotik router OS. It has a size of 256 MB. It has a storage size of 16 MB. And the storage type is actually a flash.
Now let me talk about the wireless specifications.
Before I get into the wireless specification, let's unbox this device and then I will speak further about the wireless specifications as well. So I'm opening up this device. I've opened it up and then we have the device here. So this is the LDF 5AC. This is exactly how it looks like. It's just like a satellite. That's exactly how it looks like. And that is why they've designed it to be stored on a satellite dish. And so you have your RJ45 coming in here, and you have a reset button down here. In case you do something wrong, you can even press on it and then it will reset back to default. So basically, this is how the device looks like, very simple, very, very simple. And it's for long distance, point-to-point communications. So let me delve into the wireless specifications of this device. It's actually a 5 gigahertz radio access point. And it's about, its maximum data rate is 867 megabits per second. 5 gigahertz wireless standard it uses is 802.11 AN/AC. The antenna gain for this device is 9 dBi. And it uses a Wi-Fi 5 generation. This is it about this device. And this is how it looks like. Not so much complicated, very simple. You can just plug in your network cable here, and then you get going with your configurations. So this is how it looks like. And it comes with a PoE injector. So this is it. Gigabit PoE injector. So this is it. And it comes with a power cable here. A standard power cable. Okay. So these are all the things you can find in this box. So these are all the things you can actually find in this box.
So if you like this, you can use this.
Okay. I thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, like, and share my videos as well. Thank you for watching.